one, and I hope it's not too loud. But I did my skincare routine already, and clearly I need to do more of it because my face won't stop breaking out. But that is why my sleeve is wet, and I also just dampened my beauty blender. We're gonna start off with using the NYX matte primer, and I honestly really, really liked it, but I don't think they were cruelty free at the time I was using them. At least they might be now. So okay, I just used my finger. My hands are clean, a lot of them, and then I just switching between reusable and disposable to see if one of them would help, but no, not really. Okay, now we're done with that, so I'm just gonna put some concealer on. This is the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. Foundation and the setting powder, and I really
Still getting used to like putting it.
So tingly. She put me on to this mascara. It's the